Well, here your friend, the Dhinikant, Excel Guru. And today I'm going to teach you the MIS interview question 35. Really, I'm doing a lot of work to collect these videos, these questions from the reputed companies in Hyderabad. So this is a 35, totally I collected 127. After that I stopped because there is a coronavirus, all the companies are shut down, for that reason I am unable to collect more than that. Okay, totally 127 MIS interview questions from the reputed companies in Hyderabad. Okay, so I stopped there. Again I will collect after completion of this 127 videos, I again start collecting the MIS interview questions. Before I start this session, I request everyone to like, share and subscribe my channel. Here is why I'm saying that to like means to like this video, so the YouTube people will take the like video and it will send to those people who are searching for MIS interview questions. Share with your friends so that they will also learn. And subscribe by yourself. And here you have to find the maximum salary on which month for the employee. In which month he got the maximum salary with conditional format. Right, so we are going to MIS 35. So here it is. I already did. So for the July he got the maximum salary. Okay. In July he got the maximum salary. And here for BEF the employee name got the highest salary in February. Okay, with conditional format. How much he got? He got this 24,000. Okay, 24,919 maximum salary in the year. Okay, so I will explain how to do. Okay, here I will write the month. Control enter, control B. Okay, so first of all, we have to find max from this range. Okay, from this range. It is a relative difference, so for that reason I am not launching anything. Control enter, so double click. It is a fill handle, it is a selection cursor, and it is a fill handle, so double click over here. And here it is, okay. So you have to find the. Okay, one thing. I will copy here and I will paste here. Control G. It. Okay, so down arrow up to we will match this value in this range, maximum value range. Sorry, here I did wrong. You have to come under this comma in this range. Okay, it is also a relative reference because you have to copy this one, comma, exact match. So it will show you the position where it is the occurred, in which place, control enter. So it is showing that the predefined currency format, for that it is showing the dollar sign, sorry, rupee sign. So it is showing the 7th position, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 24919. So we have to find the month. Okay, so index, select that one and F4 lock from all sides, comma, close the cursor, control enter. It's not an array function, it is a normal function, control enter. So he got the maximum salary in July. How much he got? This much he got. To which employee he got? The employee got the ABC. The employee name ABC. So all employee ID 001. Okay. Till here you understood. In July month he got the maximum salary for the employee ABC. And in February month BEF got the maximum salary, that to 23,493. So from here you understood. Now we have to do conditional format for this. Control shift right arrow, sorry. Down arrow. Alt HLN. Alt HLN. So condition for my shortcut key. We're going to here. Okay, before that I will show you how to do here. In this place I will do 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 12, total 12, and there were 12, okay? So you copy this one, first of all, 12 places. Okay, double click. Cannot double click. Yeah, it's in here. I will show you. Okay. And here I will do is equal to max. Condition format will understand only the true and false and non-zero numbers. If it is zero, it will understand that it is a false. So I'm locking the row, not the column. So because it has to set each and everything is equal, close parenthesis is equal to this one. I'm not locking any weight, so it has to set each and every cell in this row. Okay, control enter, already highlighted, control enter. So set 7th position has been true. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, see, true. Okay, just copy this formula, F2, Control C, select the range, Alt HLN, copy the formula, format, border, we'll make it border so it will look better. Fill with red number format, currency, it's already currency, there no need of currency. Font black, bold. Okay, see, it will look like this. Okay, guys. Okay, see. Okay, it's very important. It will out of 10 companies. 6 companies asked this thing. Out of 10 companies, 6 companies asked this question. So it's very important. So better you understand. If you have any questions or queries about Excel, please let me know in the comment box. I will definitely answer. Thank you guys. Thanks for your support. Have a nice day.